afternoon. Hello, I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Anfield. How will Liverpool do today? Well, this side must be really pleased with the season so far.
Well, I think so. Still plenty of work to be done, but they have produced some really good performances and several players out there in top form.
And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. Jordan Henderson. Well executed. Crisp defending there. Just got across in time. Contesting possession, tight in against the touchline, and the tackle was a good one. And the defender quick off the mark to get to that attempted pass. And the defender saw the pass and dealt with it with a good interception. Got the tackle in, knocked off his stride, but not off his feet. Dani Parejo, Jordan Henderson, keeps it going. That's a sly challenge. The slide tackle could have been dangerous. He's got over the man, he's still got the ball. Liverpool still hoping to get the funds to move from Anfield to a new stadium in nearby Stanley Park. The shot could be on from now. Good forward play. Routledge. Dani Parejo. Sturridge. Ah, lost possession here. Routledge. Corner given. Here's a chance for a breakaway. They were defending a corner a few seconds ago. And the ball's taken from them. They've lost it now. It's got room here. In with a chance. Got it beyond the keeper, but just beyond the post. Jordan Henderson. Daniel Sturridge. Player came in strongly, the defender. He went in well. Made the challenge well. Oh, it has to be! In he goes with the challenge. He's won possession. Gets the foot in. And he's lost the ball here. Quick ball. He's in the... Well, the break could have happened really for them. But they've lost possession now. And that will be offside. Flag went up. Jordan Henderson. For Liverpool, a test today. Opposition that really is of their own calibre.
Yeah, I think that would have been the message in the dressing room. We've got to be right at it. We've got to get anything out of this match.
He'll get some help from this player making a run. I think Liverpool know they can do better than this. And that will be a throw. Defender hasn't done well at surely. Oh, goodness. And it is offside here. Trying to keep the ball here, but they haven't been able to do so. How will they defend this? Because it looks... Well, they could have done it, but it hasn't worked out that way. Jordan Henderson. Sturridge. Tackle goes in. Don't always see tackling as strong as this. That's a great example of how you can do it within the laws of the game. Britton in with the tackle. Challenges for the ball. Good strong tackle. Dani Parejo. Daniel Sturridge. Could be a chance from the cross. And there it is for Liverpool. Well, they're celebrating Liverpool here, not just the nature of the goal, but the timing of it.
Yeah, I think so. There's nothing better just before half-time. You go in, you're happy, and you're raring to go for that second half.
It will be a free kick here. And the cross can come in from this position. Rangel. And it's ahead, and he's sprung away to make that save. Corner kick given. And they got the block in, and that levels it up. It's a goal. It's a well-worked corner. It's a well-worked goal. Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1. Plenty of sparring to this point. Not a knockout blow landed.
I don't think either side, Martin, has really been at their best, but we've still got 45 minutes to see that.
Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change. And now the second period, the second half is underway. Britton. It's over the opponent. The defenders have got to earn their money now. And this, no, the opposition have got the ball and stopped that straight away when it was looking dangerous. Dani Parejo. Wonderful to watch. That's a corner now for Liverpool. The opponents have got the ball. Well, it was dangerous, but he dealt with it very well. Cleared, but only partly cleared. He's going to come back at them. Gets his foot in the way. It's King. Yassin Shikawi. Dani Parejo. Comes the challenge, and in he goes with the tackle. That's a great ball. Oh, it could be on. Here's the shot, and it's into the back of the net, and they're in front now. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double, too.
Well, you have to hand it to him. What a lovely first touch that was. He had to get it spot on, and he did just that. And what about the finish? Accuracy. Oh, I'd say so.
Rangel. Nowhere for the opposing player to go, and he's won the ball back well. given the ball away now. Routledge. Oh, it's intercepted. Great ball. Going for the ball. You see what he was trying to do, but didn't get the range into his pass properly. Well, this is interesting. Confident move. It's not one striker for another. They're putting another striker on. Even though they're leading, they might have been forgiven if they wanted to shut up shop.
I do say attack is the best form of defence, and that is the policy this manager is going by. And fair play to him for that.
Well, the manager will be delighted with the way his team have played so far, but he's going to make a substitution here just to hope that he can retain this lead. In with the challenge. The team relying on its defenders to keep out the... And it's broken down straight away, and all that potential is gone. Chance from the pass. They are putting their bodies on the line, the defending team here. And in with the challenge. He's in here. Goalkeeper might be needed again. Here, the challenge is a good one. The chance to attack from the throw. And the cross in now. Well, they had men in the middle, but the ball didn't arrive because the cross was blocked. Sturridge. The referee has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. He's lifted the ball on. It's a good pass. Everybody good with the ball, with the passing, and also off the ball, wanting to receive it. That's the key to playing like this.
Yeah, I think so. The man in possession has not just got one option.
And that will be a free kick against Liverpool. Still a chance to make a substitution. Licked up well. Nicely done between the two of them. Absolute cracker of a match. The scores are still close. It could still go either way. He's just got away in the nick of time. Sturridge. Oh, he takes the shot. He was in again. Not the goal this time.
Yeah, that's an unfortunate one. It was a good effort from him.
Glenn Johnson, and a little bounce there off the player, and it's gone across the line. ...88 minutes played here. Bad pass really, and they've lost possession. It'll be a throw. Well executed. Sturridge. Whip it in now. Contesting possession. That was an opportunity. Dani Parejo. And that will clear the danger. And the referee has now called a halt. It's time to say goodbye to you at the end of a wonderful game of football. Alan Smith, myself, Martin Tyler, until the next time.